Hey everybody, this is DigiGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugGugG and this is going to be part one. I think this is going to be the intro and a little bit of the first area. Let's get started. I'm not used to making the user show up then. This great bro back on the road again together and heading to some kind of festival. What did the invite say again? An origami festival? What's that going to be like? And I can't wait to say hello to Princess Peach. It has been a while. Oh, come on, big well. Whatever, Luigi. Uh-oh. What's this mess all about? Here we are, Toad Town. And there's Princess Peach Castle. There's Peach's castle. What a ghost town. Where is everybody? You don't think we missed it, did you? Well, check the invite again when we're supposed to be here. You're invited to an Oregon festival in Fabulous Total. Hey. Peach. Whatever. This is the right day. Do you think they're still getting ready? Let's go and check the castle. Maybe everyone's inside. Let's go! Hello, of course, 3D, but the smoke is 2D. That's funny. Now that I think about it, cost 3D, but the smoke's 2D. So is everyone that lives in this world. Aimed out to be the origami version of Paper Mario. To be honest, origami still made out of paper, so it's technically still Paper Mario. Just. He wouldn't be a fact. Here we are, Peach's Castle. I'm gonna park the car, okay? I don't wanna trip on the don't wanna tip the valet. Sorry for the wait, bro. Let's go and see the princess. I was trying to overlay my webcam, but I just need a special overlay thing for that. Yes, I have a webcam, and I'm trying to figure out how to make it usable without really interrupting good games. Spooky, it's kind of spooky in here, isn't it? And what is it, but I expect to see at least one toad by now. Mamma mia, I've got a gift in the cart. I'll just dash over and get it. Donk. Okay, I don't like that. How am I going to get outside when the door is locked? Don't worry, Mario. I know just what to do in situations like this. You just gotta find Mario. Mario fight. Oh. Okay, I'm just gonna take a deep breath and go find the key to this door. That's what you do, right? Tell Princess Beast I'll be right there if you see her first, okay? Bye! Mario, is that you? How good to see you. Answer me this. Shouldn't the Mushroom Kingdom unfold and be refolded into glory? No. And what are those toads? Shouldn't they be silent for all century? No. I see. Last question. Will you clean yourself and be reborn? No. Wrong answer. Right answer? No matter. It's not. Your parties are all paper thin. Goodbye. Mario. Oh, he's gonna make a fast entrance, huh? Are you here for the Origami Festival too? This dungeon theme waiting lounge is a huge upgrade from the last festival I attended. Very classy. You ain't seen Master Bowser anymore, have you? Ain't like the big love to leave a minion singing at a public event. Yeah. Oh, Mario, you're here. I'm a big fan of, and I always wanted to battle you, but even if I get stomped, it would be an honor. Wow, this is all exciting. First, I see Princess Peach and now you. Must be newbie. I gotta say, the princess was a little different than what I expect. Less lifelike. Come with us. Yeah, what's next? I've never seen a toad before. Please tell me it's a toad. Not you. I hope you don't have to wait too long, Mario. Say hi to a toad for ya. That's gotta be a brand new member of Bowser's army. Mario, is that you? I need your help. I'm in a very strange place. It's cramped and dark and almost like I'm in between dimensions or something. I'm not sure if I should be amazed or scared, but I'm kind of both. I'm confused. If it's not too much trouble, I would like to get out now, please. Is there any way you can help? What's this thing? What's that? There's something light up at your feet. Is it a magic circle? That's good. I'm not really sure what you're supposed to do with it. You can try using it somehow. That sounds good. Your arms are big and folded now. I heard about this. I think these are called 1,000 folded arms. Truly feel around a bit and maybe you can help across it. It feels like the arms off center are maybe supposed to reset them. What happened to this? I'm glad I wasn't using the controller I used for playing Pokemon. That has no functionality like just what we just did. Oh, was I stuck in that wall? Yeah. You must be Mario. My name's Olivia. You'd probably like to know a lot more about me and why I was trapped like that, huh? But I think we have time. Don't have the time for that now. Maybe we should just get out of here. There's just one thing. I'm not exactly fearful. Mind if I hitch a ride? No problem. Ooh, hi. Oh, what'd you find there? Looks like a big and smashing. Maybe try pressing B? See what happens? Bonk, bonk, dunk! Dunk. You know, I feel like I had a pretty good idea. I don't know if it would always be a good idea, but I'm always happy to share with you. Why don't you try pressing X if you get stuck? And I'll see if I can help with something useful. Okay. Who knows, maybe we can get to know each other and make a great team. You know what I'm saying? At least you're better than your brother. Well, probably not the best thing. Okay, I'm getting my bearing. I think we might be in the castle dungeon. Dungeon smells like this place smells, right? Down what I know. Knock it off. What? I can't see what you're about to do to my minions. I can see what you're about to do to my minions. And I owe you to cut it out. Nothing terrifying, I hope. That was the last of them. Except for the mustachio one. Okay, maybe I have time to explain one of them. Those folded looking guys are called folded soldiers. I don't want to alarm you, but they're unbelievably dangerous. I think we should try to avoid them. What do you think they meant by that was the last of them? Anyway, last of what? Bowser's minions. Of course. Oh, yeah, you're here too? Well, what are you waiting for? Get me down from this thing. Any of you know this is way is no way to treat royalty. Royalty, nice to meet you, but is everyone in your kingdom also a face? I got a body too, but this folded joke just bent it in a way that I won't describe in deep. No, I don't want to know about it, thank you. It's even seeing was believing. Never mind that, I'm the great King Bowser and I demand to be set free and unfolded. No more, ignore your floating friend and get me down from here. I have to do the same for you if you need me as much as you need a minute. Because I can tell you a secret after you free me. No one can resist a good secret. If it's to get out of this place, sure. Hmm. kind of thought it was just unfolded or something. But no matter what. And now, for the sake, I promise to tell you, there's a hidden exit in this room. I heard those jerks talk about it. You see no good body for the jerks. Now hurry up and find it, and I'll let you bring me along with when you escape. There's a fun exit. Look at the magic circle. That wasn't for the let's see, you wouldn't do without me. Whatever. You better get a hang of those thousandfold arms, Mario. Come on, Bowser. You might be the most embarrassing that's ever fallen, Mario. Ouch. Save complete. I guess that means your adventure up to this point has been saved. Phew. Let's make a habit of saving every time we see another one of these shiny blocks, okay? Oh, and if you find all sorts of help stuff if you open the menu with plus. If you want to try out another option or need help, check out this selection menu.
Still recording? Yes, it is.
Okay. I
haven't gone very far. Yeah, the jokes were a little bit more annoying. I wasn't seeing myself.
Oh, I'm
looking
at something on my site. Give me a second. Oh, I'm gonna why my time on my screen is off. Good. Just do it one time so I can see it. I forgot to put my glasses on. Aww. Can't bite those. You know, Peachy. What did you just say, Bowser? No, it makes... Absolutely, they did. Can we get... You talk too fast, Bowser. I can't read your little bubbles. Well, someone else could, because I can't. You can't see me like this. Why are you still flat? Why haven't you joined me in for the glory? Come, we can reshape you. Face it, Princess. This will do just fine. So you're Mario, Princess Peach's hero, right? Yes, you'll do quite well. Very close, bright colors. I can see it now. So what'd you say? Were you volunteer for a paper body? No. I expected that from us. To be honest, I wouldn't have it any other way. Take a good long look at her speech. She's better this way, don't you think? No, we're called paper people. Not origami people. I need to answer. You're jumping through the pile of origami yourself. But should I just come out? I never seen a full soldier like that. Mario, does it look like one of your flat paper friends? I never got to see Toad. Yep, that's the newbie. Hair to be folded. No, I'm guessing this is your first time facing folded soldiers, Mario. Once these fat paper folks have been turned into folded soldiers, we can't turn them back. It seems cool to fight them, but if we don't, they'll try to fold you into a garment too. I can help you attack, but my tiny arms don't pack a punch. I don't want to get in your way. So I'll cheer you on, but you have to do the heavy lifting yourself. That's no problem, just tell us how to do stuff. And hey, did you catch the first message? I said something about a rebound? Well, we are in some kind of splash zone. I guess we worry about when we get to it. Just focus on the enemies for now, Mario. Speaking of surrounded by four folds of soldiers, where did the other three come from? They don't attack up once you get a little coming. This looks rough. Hey, I got a great idea. If you line all four of them up, you could jump your way down the row in one attack. Beep, bop, boop, beep, bam. Whatever. First, these rings will let us move the enemies around and group them together. Use the second ring when you want to move, and press A to choose your choice. There's just one knight going out of place right now. Let's try to get over to the empty spot. Let's use air to locate it. There we go. Now there you go. You lined up the good one. When groups of your enemies are on a subline like this, your attack power increases by 1.5x. That means your attack power will previously, oh my gosh, I forgot, that's multiplied by a point. Oh, whatever. You get what I mean. Your attacks will do more damage. So keep lining up the enemies. Okay, now we can flatten the Goomba with a jump attack. Select your pair of boots using L and then pressing A to begin the attack. Things on a dunk jump point. Good. Let's see. Line up your enemy turn with their foot. Now more foreign soldiers. Guess somebody's gonna have attacking waves. I guess this must be why it was called Raybow up front. If you see the last wave pop up, that means you're on the last group. Okay, Mario. These guys line up a little different, so show me your hammer attack next. Your hammer hits short of wider areas with one powerful blow. These pieces mark here shows you your hammer attack lands. It'd be great if you could get all four soldiers into one space. Let's give it a try. As seen before, let's select the ring using L, then push A to confirm. Then now, they're on hammer range. They're lined up for you, so the attack power went up 1.5x. I'll let you do the math. Now time to switch your hammer. And on to the hammer. Okay. You see that? Attack. So you've had a butt only range of enemies in such a line. Jump attack and hammer attack both have their own ideal lineup. Only think carefully about how your enemies are lined up before you attack, okay? So When you defeat the first Goomba bubble, I assure you it's far from the deadliest creature in this realm. I suppose there's no point in maintaining this charade any longer. Brother? Maybe. I didn't want to believe it could be you. How many times did I tell you to stop? Please, you have to stop now. Why can't Mommy simply left you in that wall where I put you? Sister, if you stand in my way, my ambitions, but you're not going to share my glory as family. Oh, by the way, I'm no longer your brother, Olly. I'm King Olly.
Yeah, you don't deserve that title.
By the time I'm done, all these miserable toads will be folded. Flimsy paper men and the Bowser should be reborn as loyal folded soldiers to serve me. And I shall fold, increase, and bend the entire paper world to my wings in the birth of the new Origami Kingdom. Hey boy. That poor castle. A green hat. And there goes Mario. Here's one of them. Watch out. Nice couple like me, I'd be careful with that, Mario. So you see the huge hole in the ground? I don't think you'll like falling into it. Maybe there's a way to fix it, but how? I got it. Catch this. Are you upside down? Empty confetti bag. Did you see curved scrapped paper shower out of the tree when you fall? That's confetti. Everywhere here is made of paper. Of course, even a little bit of confetti is like tiny pieces of your world. That's why I think you get enough confetti and sparkle the hole. It might just fix the problem. It seems I've got an urgent fashion. Tells you how much confetti you have. You can hit the flowers, grass, trees, behind to knock confetti loose. And once you're done, I might need rescue again. Sorry. Yeah, you must be upside down or something. I feel you collecting enough clay by now. Head over the hole. I will collect a little bit more to be on the safe side. Right now, you want to get close enough to the scrap pile. Has the possibility. Okay. I don't have the sound effect, but I think they're kind of fun. Oh, pff. I did not mean to fall down it. That's one way that does the depth of the hole, I guess. I really hope you'll find enough confetti to patch the hole. I did. I got too close. That looks not good. Well, it works one this time. It should work every time you find one of these. Oh no, I hope you won't always remember me the moment alone. Maybe you can help me get my head unstuck somehow. Okay. Boom, 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 boom! Boom! Donk. How does that donk people? Ew, that's what's better. Alright, now where are we? No one around for ass injection. This could be a problem. Seems like all we can do is explore the area a bit. I don't know how much I'll be helped, but I'll always be a giant press X. I do my best. One of those too. Oh, that means my brother has always been folding this whole world with his rims. That's bad news. I heard about these adventure rescues that caught items. To be able to see all of the items, click by opening the plus menu. Why select them and use them right away? How convenient. Oh, you can see. I don't want to sneak it. Ah, I can still go to the wheel all day long. I mean, just look at the top of the mountain, it's so... Wait, what's that? That's the other coast of Peach's Castle, isn't it? I saw my brother's dream wrapped around it and lifted into the air. Now it's gone. Oh boy. Wait, there it is. See, we're on top of the distant mountain, it's still wrapped up tight with all those streamers. My brother could still be in with Princess Peach. Oh, he's probably floating away. I'm going to stop you, brother. As your sis, it's my duty. Why have I got a funny feeling you're the oldest? Speaking of brothers, saw a green hat fall into the hole where the castle used to be. I'm so sorry, the green hat was related to your house. Related to your house or something? Oh, I knew I was right about that. This is a big problem. It might be good to put it back and to where it fell and see what's going on. Oh, we should look for your brother while we're at it. Hope he's okay too. Do, 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 do. Actually, it is not something I do very often. I is there? You should got more of these. Should've seen a lot of weird stuff. Weird stuff is happening.
Okay.
Seriously? This is not provoking anymore. Sometimes feeling gets tough. Sometimes take a break and clear my head. No, let's sit down somewhere and leave that. Perfect lines for like that tree stump. This is funny because this is going to be something good. Hey, who's there? You can't say an old grumpy head, mister. That's right, he's an elder of this forest. Show some respect. He's got twig orders than you. What's him being logged by those nasty little toads? He's still a man, honey.
Why are we both know you guys are alright?
Yes, yes. Oh. Thank you, Don. Push your walk. You young man, go back and tell your rat paper friends. This the state I'm in. I hardly the word of speak. Let alone long run you some manners. How do we put some? Oh, Grampy Sam here has been the same since they cut him down. That's why he's mad at you all. Fat paper folks cut him down good, tree in the prime. Shame on you. Oh, by the way, you need Grampy Sam friend if you ever plan on leaving, huh? So not like you're here, but get comfort because you're going to be here forever. Forever? I think that means a real long time. I can't deal with that. Mr. Grampy Sam, well, not like those fat paper people who did this to you. And actually, I'm not eating fat paper, I'm origami. Oh, origami Sam, my eyes ain't what they used to be. If you say the truth, then perhaps me be some assistance to you. If you can find a way to restore my energy, I may just let you two leave this place. That's so wonderful, generous of you, truly. I only wish we knew how to restore your energy. Wouldn't hurt yourself, so we'll do our best to help. I guess you're going to help Gramp. We'd better let you run around a bit. I don't want my friends to show up on my messenger. There you go, China. Now you can be on your merry way along the mountain. Just don't go running off too far. You're going to find something called associate. They say it can anything that can help old Grant get his energy back. Good luck. Way bad off, oh my god. Been ever since that first battle happened. I think I don't know how it was, do you? Find him up. Okay. Okay. Yes. Can you please shut up and just let someone do the job? You got them all lined up. Nice work. Alright, if you can do this, I'm damn good. Okay. Let's see that line of boots. Something real. You know the line up your power. Yeah. Okay, don't mind you. Do you know about action commands? Press A as you land on the enemy, you deal more damage. Give it a try, it feels. Perfect lineup, so satisfying. You land multiple attacks, command enough time. Now these soldiers. Okay, you are gonna be like free, ain't you? Okay, we are all in perfect position. Nice work. Wow, you're such a pro. Okay. Now you push close together and stand. I have more than enough finish. We use action commands to count on two. If you see a bush and you sign a string, push A when the bush flashes the brightest. Okay, ready to get a try. Here we go. Okay. Now that was a beautiful smash up with the one string. One of them is super important action commands. When enemies attack you, push A before you get hit to guard and take less damage. To go get them while you keep lining up the enemies and use the action command. You're a pest. You're literally a pest. Great, taking out the foes over the reach from confetti. Much confetti sound. Okay, what a great deal. Get rid of them and get confetti to boot. Go like a party. So there's already foes ashore deep in the forest. Do you think they're going around causing trouble everyone? Shuts Granny. Oh, seriously, I fell down again. Soldiers separate all over the place. Now they do line them up in a single move, so it will be cramped before our venture has begun. Just a minute. Wait, do you see that? It says two times under the ring move. Looks like you got two chances to move the ring in one turn. If some battles will let us move wings twice, that changes things. Okay, let's think. Start by moving one, then get the rings to you, Mario. Go get them. Just think in one place. No! Again, I just screw up. I'm gonna get tapped. I didn't mean to screw up. But she talks too much. Finish them off. I screw up because you are such a chatterbox. Seriously, I fell down again. Oh, now I got multiple. Line them up. There's not more soldiers this time. I've had hit all the enemies in a single attack. Alright. Oh look, line action selection. That doesn't mean you get two attacks in one turn. Let's find out. Try selecting your first attack. I knew it. It's still got one action made. Attack my official reach. Ah, cry. You're a pest. Alright, check your main action before you attack. I would like to be able to not, be annoyed by you. You can like try the mushroom. Cool. I wonder how many those treasure things are there. This is that spring that we saw before. No commas or not, just then yet. I know you're always suggestive, but what do you think we should do? Let's see if everything works here. A mushroom, yeah? Okay, something's pink. Now we'll get the soul seed. Soul seed. Get into old grass seed. See that? It might be heavy old grass crying out. Very feeble, but we need to talk to him, but, I don't know, do you think he's okay? You are definitely a chatterbox. Those are very big Goombas. Oh dear. I can't look. Oh dear, he just showed himself. Hot out like some wood shop project gone wrong. Can't believe those horrible things ganged up on old grandson did this to him. They deserve to be. Yeah. Trust me, if I find those Goombas, they're dead. Oh, Grampy Sap, can you hear us? This doesn't look good. He's already cranky, and now he's downright hollowed out. Oh. Good idea. Look closely at Grandpa's face. Does it look like one of those holes? Maybe that means you can fix him with confetti by pressing LZ. Oh. LZ or RZ can actually do this. Oh, what happened? I feel like it was with me down again. Did I dream it? I suppose it's just a memory going down here. Look back. Let's see. Mustache check. Creepy eyebrow check. It's Grimsack again. That's right. Oh, thank you. He's still a sheriff of himself, but it's better than being a sheriff of a sheriff. We got our precious elder back. He's not hollow anymore, but he It does seem like he could be more agent somehow. Is something for me? Is it working? Do you feel it doing something? Watch out now. I'm kind of happy now. Feel like I'm super happy now. Feel like big and blurry, and it must be surely being you. Oh, it's happy seeing like a good old days. Here I go, here I go, here I go now. Wow. That. Looking good, grandson. I'm happy for you. Now, what was I talking about? Ah, that little city, all it took. Tighten up my timbers and funk back in my trunk. I'm young again. I see no need to keep waiting longer unless you want to run through that song and dance again. Scrubs. Open up my mane. Shrubs, open up my main mustache and his lady here. Gonna keep making it all the way back to Peach's castle. Gotta move on, Mario. You're really with the Green family. But now, grandson and Gladiator service. I'm calling grandson everyone. He's a sweet, savvy log, spunky punk of the woods. I wasn't talking to you. Eek. It looks like the old days again. Call me a tree hug because I want to give you a hug. Whatever. Bye. Okay, let's save here. I think that's a good first episode. We did a lot. And we'll try to get back to Toad Town. Our next episode, we'll try to do the Toad Town. Bye!